Hello, I am Fatima Itali from the Refugee Body Project. I am here at Hastings Museum at Crossing Community and Refuge, a new exhibition cooperated with the Refugee Body Project, featuring Lampedusa Cross and the work by the artist Issam Kurbash, Burning World. I will be asking people to share their thought about the exhibition. Hastings Museum and Algarve is excited to announce that the Lampedusa Cross will go on display as part of a major exhibition later this year. A British Museum spotlight, Long Crossing Community and Refuge, will tour the Lampedusa around the UK for the first time.
هلا الفكرة هي كان مشروع المتحف مع أصدقاء اللاجئين Body Project. فقمنا بالورشة مع اللاجئين، مجموعة من اللاجئين السوريين ويعني في كذا جنسية مختلفة والمغتربين. والفكرة هي كانت إنه بس نعبر عن مشاعرنا كوننا كلاجئ في بلد جديدة يعني والبلد استضافتنا وشو حاسين فطلعنا بهذا
the one like have small boats and they have like people in it and singing the sea. This is very emotional.
Marat is really nice and it gives an idea of our situation back in Syria.
Yes, I love the boats from the mud shields, made from the mud shields of the bikes and the matches. And you know, it reminds me of someone I know who attempted to do a similar journey, but he didn't survive.
Actually, it's a butterfly. It's a white butterfly, which symbols the loss of person in the sea, I think. Very
thank you for Hastings Museum for Body Project and for all these refugees and all these people who came today. And yeah, I hope in future we have another work like this to be done.